Between closing and reopening Harbor City Restaurant and nearly closing Mr. Darrell's Southern Barbecue, the Tippecanoe County Health Department is staying busy.
News 18's Kayla Sullivan reports, although Mr. Darrell's and Harbor City are in compliance at the moment, some downtown restaurants fear the attention has forced a health inspector crackdown in the area. Kayla.
Tippecanoe County Health Administrator Craig Rich says that isn't the case. He does say when places like Harbor City spray away their cockroaches, it is likely that they'll make their way into restaurants nearby. However, that is not why inspectors have been so active here lately. Tippecanoe County Health Administrator Craig Rich says recent downtown inspections are nothing personal.
We have some interns in from Ireland, and so we're training them, so our presence is especially around the downtown area where it's just easier to get around.
But he understands why people might think inspectors are looking for something in particular. The department recently closed and reopened Harbor City Restaurant after finding 50 violations, including cockroaches, maggots, and flies.
Cockroaches are a typical problem we've noticed. They'll go in and they'll spray and they'll all scramble and go to the next one.
But Honey Baked Ham owner Kurt Kimmer says he's doing everything he can to make sure that doesn't happen to his restaurant.
We get sprayed the first of every month. When I heard what happened locally, I was quite shocked. Clean is everything. Our place is nice and small. People can see there's food prepared in front of them.
One Honey Baked Ham employee tells me she goes through about a box of vinyl gloves per day, changing her gloves every time she makes a new sandwich, touches a new appliance, or interacts with customers.
Reputation is everything.
And Rich understands that's why the department offers to help before your initial concern becomes a violation.
If something's going on and you're not sure if it's right or wrong, you can call us and we'll come out and talk to you about it.
It's that kind of cooperation that got Mr. Darrell's Southern Barbecue back in compliance recently. There were some questions about whether or not he had a commissary, and the health department tried to take his permit away, but since then, it's all been cleared up, and Mr. Darrell says he's happy to be continuing business here. Reporting in Lafayette, Kayla Sullivan, News 18.